Just a quick announcement. I said in the description that you, in the description of my pro map, you may not get mad if I say you cannot join, or else you will be blocked. And I've already blocked someone because every time I say, like last time I was letting her join because I thought it was pretty good, but I need editors that I prefer. I do not prefer her editing. Editor. I did not say that this girl's editing was bad. I said the editor that she used isn't for my preference. So if I tell you guys you can't be in the map, you can't be in the map. And if you start arguing with me, you will be blocked and reported. I don't want to have to do this, but people have been pesting me about this a lot, and it's just causing me a lot of stress. And I don't like dealing with people like this because it makes me feel unwanted, unloved, and hated. I don't want to feel hated and unloved. So if you guys could give me some support and please, if you guys are real fans, you wouldn't do this. You guys know I would never insult you guys. You guys are my life, my world, and my work. I come home every day wanting to do this. So I don't get why you guys would treat me like crap. But for the people that, if I've said no to you, which I haven't besides this girl, please do not be upset. Like, really, please don't. Don't be offended. You guys know I subscribe to each person who comments on my videos saying that they subscribed and they are a fan. So, I would like to give a shout out to this girl who I blocked. You guys can go subscribe to her. Do not hate on her. Okay? She may have overreacted, but please do not hate on her. I want you guys to actually go subscribe to her. Her name is Terrier LPS. She's done this to me before in my past match. She's very sensitive, so I'd like you guys to go subscribe to her because she is very awesome and kind when she is not overreacting over my maps. So, yeah, please do not hate on her. If I see you hating on her, I will block you from my channel.